I'm going to talk today about your squat technique. A few things we want to be looking out for is your foot position and knee position when you're doing these exercises. So, in my experience, most people that will do it will either go too narrow in your stance or too wide. So, a good idea is to get a plate, put it between the legs. Alright, that gives you a good shoulder distance stance for doing the squat. Alright, getting deep down. Another thing then is we have the bands here, GymPlus. If you put this around your legs, just above the knees, stand on the plate. What you want to do is when you're squatting down, if you feel the knee kind of curling in, you push back, keep the tension on the band the whole way through the exercise, standing up, bring it back down. We're going to be going about 3 sets, 15. Alright, and keep it that distance. As soon as you start feeling comfortable where your feet are, you can start moving away from the plate and the band. As always guys, it's important to get technique before you start increasing your intensity. Any questions, ask any of the staff.